Myself Prashant, I have completed my BTech from IIT Surat in Electronics in 2008. I have completed my MTech from IIT Mumbai under RA category in Microelectronics and VLSI. My MTech project was Sigma Delta ADC for RF application. In my MTech, I made first order modulator, second order modulator and cascade integrated comb for decimation filter. All my work was in Cadence. After 10th, I always had curiosity to know about electronic things. I want to know how this mobile works, how the computer works. That's why I decided to do engineering in electronics and build my career in this field. My hobbies are learning about star, planet, galaxy and evolution. At present, I am working in Renfro Dimension Lab in New Tehsindra. Here they have provided me work in embedded system. After designing chip, to test chip, some knowledge of embedded system is required. That's why I joined this company. I have given 1 year commitment, which I have completed. Now, I am thinking to change my domain to analog field. If I get job in analog field, I will be happy throughout my life. And here in embedded system, if I work in embedded system, I will always feel to change job in analog field. Looking forward from you to provide job in analog field. Thank you.